Steel Industry. I invite Mr. P.C. Pathak from Advanced Power Controls Limited.
I'm P.C. Pathak from Advanced Power Control Limited, Noida. We are in the field of manufacturing LT panels for various sectors in steel and industry. Recently, we supplied and commissioned IMCC, Intelligent Motor Control Center, to Blast Furnace 6 of Bhilai Steel Plant. So today we are discussing a little bit regarding these IMCC panels. Before that, I would like to thank QCFI for conducting this ICISM 2015. So, first of all, I would like to tell you about my company. We are located in Noida, near Noida in NCR. We are making these NCC and PCC panels. We are designing, manufacturing and supplying custom-built LT panels for a diverse range of industries, including iron and steel industry, ore mining and ore handling, and other metallurgical operations. Our system manages anything from that conveyor belt to major industrial plants and automated production processes. We are the regular supplier of LT panels to Indian steel industry for both primary and the secondary sector for more than last one decade. Over a period of time, we observe that changes in requirement of LT panels in a tremendous way. If we compare the panels in early 80s or 90s in the steel plant, there was a simple manual operations like switching of power and just starting the motor, looking after, controlled the motor by simple overload, that thermal overload relay, bimetallic thermal overload relay. And that was not up to that mark of quality in terms of protection of motors or and other parameters of power. Today we are talking with some new devices. Devices in the sense, some intelligent devices in this field. IMCC, what I am talking today, it is Intelligent Motor Control Center. So earlier, if we compare that particular system with the earlier one, see what happens. This is the list of our customers where we are supplying these panels. IMCC I am talking today, this is Intelligent Motor Control Center which we successfully commissioned in Blast Furnace 6 of Bhilai Steel Plant, and today we are in process in Blast Furnace 8 that is going in process. So what I am telling IMCC, it is totally intelligent in terms of, I tell you that earlier it was happened that you are protecting that motor through that overload relays. It was monitoring only that current of system. And today what is this IMCC is doing, it is monitoring entire power or parameters of power. So instead of monitoring that current alone, we are monitoring that power. So it gives better quality in the sense of better quality of products to steel plants. And suppose if the quality of raw power is not up to the mark in terms of voltage, in terms of frequency, again it will arrest that kind of problem and the system will go tripped, and that kind of monitoring will be seen outside or wherever you require that. So that is IMCC, what I am talking today. And other day we were in a seminar for a leading motor manufacturer in Delhi, India. There was in office. We attended that seminar where we observed the main causes for motor failure. So earlier what happened, these are the layman practices what we use there. You just see the motor, it is getting heated. So today things have been changed, and by virtue of this particular device IMCC, see what happened, you can prevent most of the motor failure causes. These things are preventable. Preventable in the sense, see, what we observe, that the main causes, up to 44% causes are preventable by just keeping this IMCC in the picture. How it will be happen? Just because of wrong voltage conditions. 30% motor failure came through wrong voltage, or 14% came through that wrong loading, overloading maybe. So if we, this 30 plus 40, that means 44%, it might be preventable by just keeping this device alone. So here we are making some comparisons IMCC what can do as compared to that what we saw in past, that was manually operated panels, or you can say that simple component that overload is, you can say. And this IMCC, it takes, here I'm making few comparisons of IMCC with respect to other one. It occupies less space. Suppose I'm talking that panel which we made in 90s, that occupies almost double space as compared to this IMCC. Power controlling through intelligent relay and all parameters are displayed on HMI, and it may be shifted wherever you require that particular HMI. Analog signals are measured accurately by intelligent controllers. Earlier you have to put some transducers to see these parameters. Suppose you are making a particular process, it needs some temperature inputs, it needs pressure related inputs or gases, whatever is there. Earlier it was 4 to 20 transducers were there, so it is not required. You can eliminate this particular component from this side. Again, outgoing terminals for power. Earlier what happened, traditional MCCs were carrying lot of wires, lot of hardwares there. So what is there? By virtue of this particular device, we can eliminate the internal cabling. We need only three core cable to run a motor only. Other devices will be controlled. Then it saves up to 85% of troubleshooting. Earlier, you have to, just because of big, long, lengthy wires, long hardwares, big hardwares, you have to check all these time. It takes more time, time troubleshooting. So, 85% troubleshooting time could be saved. And monitoring of power is easy. It provides a better picture of process rather than monitoring of current alone. Again, numerous detailed warning and fault messages to predict the failures. It is essential there. Today what is happening there, earlier they said that corrective and preventive maintenance, it was discussed earlier. Nowadays it moves one step further, that is called predictive maintenance. Could you anticipate, could you predict that particular failure has to become just like the weather forecast. So by this device, you can forecast the things properly. Once you get some numerous alarm earlier. Suppose I've taken one example of that motor, the machine is getting heated, it will just give an alarm in pre-stages. So we can check, we can make that kind of preventive maintenance, or you can say predictive maintenance. Then less wiring makes it easy for maintenance, and less cabling saves a lot of money just because of that. Then faulty, again, fully compartment size is there, compartment size, draw out, we are talking of modules, that draw modules, in sense, whenever you want to remove a particular feeder, suppose that feeder gets faulty or defective somewhere, you want to replace, you can interchange frame size. This is called fully draw feature is there. And fully safety in terms of there is no extended touch at all, covered inside. And we have got large size cabling space adequate. Earlier it was said that somewhere we are at the user side of traffic. What happens? They do some, they want some more space for cabling, some kind of facility in this particular MCC panel. So, once more, I would explain in shortly regarding this IMC. This is totally intelligent motor control center, and which is quite useful. As we saw in last furnace 6 of Bihar Steel Plant, it was commissioned in this past May or June. And it is running successfully there. And definitely it will help a lot in to the steel industry in coming years. In recent past, we commissioned so many, so other Jindal Steel and Power, Angul, and JSW Steel. And it is first time we introduced this particular project in steel, Bihar Steel Plant. So hopefully it will help a lot for the steel industry. Thank you. Thank you a lot.